You want to get paid? Defend your world title against Joe Gacy right now!
Don't you need an official contract with signatures to make a championship bout?
It's a verbal contract. They'll hold up in a court of law.
No, they don't!
But Joe Gacy, he just had a knockdown, drag-out contest and said, he can't be 100%.
He can't be 100%, but Jonathan Gresham shouldn't really fear the match then, quite frankly.
Jonathan Gresham just had a match with Danny Havoc.
He didn't have a match.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Well, he just got jumped from behind. Can you at least admit that?
You rang the bell!
Fuck! Joe Gacy! Jump starting, attacking the champion, the fighting back! Individual.
Yeah, even you had trouble saying that, Jake.
Like a knight in red tights.
Oh,
a low blow.
He's got him.
And right there, octopus stretch.
He's going to retain the title.
Not so fast. Joe Gacy. Oh, planted him.
Wait a second. Cover two. And, oh, I thought we had a new champion.
He knows how to run away, that's for sure. He scooted right out of the ring.
Tremendous cardio. The best cardio. Have you ever seen cardio like that? Of course he can.
Yeah, I've seen cardio like that. Did you not watch Joe Gacy say Callahan a few moments ago?
Hey!
I'm watching Jonathan Gresham walk away from a fight.
You wanted your title match? You got your title match.
Oh, and he's walking out.
Yeah, he is.
He's calling for the bell.
Cage of Death. I mean...